guys, my name is Nadine, and today I'm going to be doing a Q&A video. So today I'm going to be answering a few questions that you guys sent us. So the first question comes from Han, and they asked, I want to study biomedical engineering, and I could not find that field's co-op. Doesn't UBC offer co-op program in biomedical engineering? So UBC just started implementing the biomedical engineering stream, and so with regards to your question, once the biomedical engineering stream gets settled in, the co-op program will start to offer jobs within that department. Also, if you're interested, mechanical and electrical engineering offer a specialization in biomedical engineering. So the second question comes from Tasnia. And she asks, what is the typical work or course load of a first year engineering student? So UBC offers a general first year for all first year engineering students, which means we all follow a standard timetable. However, you are required to take an English course and arts electives. So for me, I decided to take 6 courses each semester, which means I added on my English and one of my arts electives. So I have to admit, for me, it was a little overwhelming taking 6 courses each semester because I wasn't aware of how much time I actually needed to spend on each of my courses. So I had to learn quickly how to use my time effectively. So for math classes, there's usually online homework as well as bi-weekly quizzes. And then for chemistry and physics, you usually have online assignments every single week as well. And our final question comes from Victoria, and she asks, what is your favorite thing about engineering? So I found this to be a really good question, and it took me some time to reflect on it, but I think my favorite thing about engineering is feeling very accomplished after solving a very difficult problem or finishing a very tedious project. So in first year, we were assigned to do a project, which was to design an autonomous claw. One of the most challenging parts was programming the claw to function by itself. After programming it several times, it was a very big relief to see that our claw was able to function on its own. Another project that I've recently just completed is a project for pyrometallurgy, which involves simulating a basic oxygen furnace using Excel. So after finishing this project, it felt very rewarding to see all my calculations because I realized that I could apply all the skills I acquired for this project in a real-life engineering problem. And now I'm going to show you a different perspective from a professional engineer, and she's going to talk about what she enjoys most about engineering.
My favorite thing about engineering is that we're given permission to literally design a better world. For example, our first-year students listen to what community members want in rural communities in water, safe water collection and distribution design, and then they get to concretely make those designs. Professionally, I get to do the same thing in that I listen to communities' values and goals and then help engineering companies integrate those values and goals into the technical specifications.
So I'd like to say thank you again to all the people who submitted their questions, and hopefully I was able to answer them for you. And so if you guys have any more questions, leave them in the comments below. Thank you, see you next time!